Well, I'm excited to be here this morning. I'm sharing with you all a brand new song I've written, and your church family is the very first to ever hear this song. Thank you. It's written, hang on a minute, I'm still talking. It's written and sung from the perspective of Mary. And what I think may have been her thoughts, her emotions, her conversation with God the day that Jesus was killed.
He said it wouldn't be the end, but I put my son in the grave today. You'd think the way that he was born, I'd have a little more faith. But all that I can think about are his first words and his first steps. Yet even in the agony, Lord, I choose to believe you give life where there once was none. Adonai, the mighty one, and the multitudes of heaven worship you. And I will praise, even through the tears, El Shaddai, you are here. And though I only see the sacrifice, you give life. The first time that he called my name, I thought my heart would burst into the sound of God and child combined now echoes in the tomb. But in a moment, in a flash, I hear him say he'll rise again. Hope is crying out in me. Lord, I do believe you give life where there once was none. Adonai, the mighty one, life.